Hey everybody, how goes it? My name's Jamor, and welcome back to Sniper Elite 4. We already did the setup in the last one. So we're gonna get right into it. I got the hiccups. Why? Now... need more coffee, that's why.
The mission at the dockyard proves it. Production of Kessler's missiles must be in full swing.
Okay.
The components I found couldn't have been for any other purpose. Sure, we wrecked the operation. But how many of these components have already been shipped to Alagra? How close are the Nazis to mass production of the new missile? One thing's for certain. The Mafia were the ones disrupting the operation at the dockyard. It's a connection OSS are keen to exploit. Especially given Mafia involvement in Operation Husky, in which the Allies took Sicily. Weaver wants me to meet Salvatore Danelli, an infamous mob kingpin. He thinks I can convince him to work with the Allies and the Partisans. But everything comes at a price.
I think this is the mission I saw Markiplier and Moisgrim play in their video. Yeah. Damn. Take that. So now I can't adjust my weapon. I'll go talk to this guy and get my info. Hi. Don't care. Kill Piero Corocobacco. Carpo. Let's search officer to achieve radio code. Use radio to play banging music. No mother hen. You're creepy. Now, from where I am, I mean, it's pretty much a straight path. So, might as well hit it. Now, though, that's so unnecessary. And now I got my recoil reduction.
No time to admire the scenery. Gotta deal with Capo.
One clear shot, and he's mine. Whee! Oh. I broke my ankle already. Hi, you didn't see shit. Standard pistol has the sound thing. Sorry. Do you have ammo on you?
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Where did this question mark come from? About to come around the corner here.
Probably can't try to notch that.
Nothing else.
What is this? Find the documents. Fair enough. I have to get inside for that, though. Huh. nothing. That's not what I wanted. Where are these documents? Upstairs. I got so much loot just for killing that.
No more to find here.
Somebody have the documents? No, they're not. You're imagining things. Everybody's here. I'm here. I mean, no one's here. You don't see this gun up here.
Questo è un vero capolavoro. Che colori! Davvero magnifico.
That's the only way up. All right, get the documents. Oh, hi. Keep reloading without a single action. Really? Oh, nice backflip. Did he cry after? That was horrible. to get more people. Oh, there's one more guy here somewhere.
Can't find transmission code. Useful.
Convoy? Way over here. I don't want to do all this crap. I have to, though. But my sound. Get onto the gas tank. Yeah, I can hit a checkpoint. I don't think I need to do these. Nothing here.
Now I just have to wait for the convoy. Need a good place to watch from.
Here we go. You really not see me? What the? Want to do it. Okay. You're lucky I missed. Get out of here with that. Hit him. I didn't see him. I don't think I need to do those. No. I need to kill this guy. Everybody knows where I am. What is hitting me? This is hard. Oh, I keep putting me way over here. I saw him, and I lost. There he is. No more jaw. That one's even worse. All I have is one of these.
This will come in very useful. I think I've grabbed all I can.
Hurt me. Ow. hitting me on the side? No one's even gonna try to come up here. Cancel. You were the one that was killing me. Jesus! What the hell? Man, those guys are tough. And of course he's not dead. Go where the sniper was. Thanks for absolutely nothing. Okay, that one didn't match. One more silent shot. so many people here. Oh, you see his wrist bend. That's the guy that had the, flare gun, isn't it? Tree. Radio guy.
Nothing else.
Ow. Hell.
Can't find anything else.
Okay, after so much failure, we finally get into here at least. Really? We're still not done here.
This'll come in very useful.
I'm glad. Destroy this gun. Phew, that was a pain. Out of here. Find this guy and kill him. A lot of rifle ammo, so that's good. We just have to find a way to this guy. Which is not gonna be easy. Assuming everybody's on high alert.
No, no, mai capito questo artista. E così pedissequo, ma che cosa pensava?
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Mind me. Okay. I'm inside. Just gotta find this guy, kill him, and get out. That is a sniper nest if I ever saw one. Good vantage point to find the guy too. Maybe even shoot him. So let's go see.
Might be a sniper up there. Need to look out for traps.
Buddy. I mean, like a dragon of
no more to find
sniper
here.
Rifle. That's probably too modern, isn't it? G43 fires like all hell. Everything else about it sucks though. Lee Enfield. Don't be ducking. He's here somewhere. You gonna pop your head out? Ah, oh, you're lucky. Do it again. That guy's just bleeding out. All of the teeth gone. Oh man. They all We're gone. Oh.
That's all.
Well, that guy's here somewhere. This guy has something. This guy I'm trying to kill.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
That works. Good. The hell is this guy? What's the intel I need? Is this guy?
Nothing else to find.
Wow. something happened. Oh, what's left of that guy? Where is this guy? I have killed everybody else in this place. Where is this guy hiding? Don't understand. Yeah, great. Where is he hiding? There's nobody left. No idea.
Nothing else.
Okay, I can't set my own traps off. That's good. I'm gonna have to look this up. I have no idea. He's not here. Boy, so he could be anywhere without being on the map. There's a few places listed. I can't figure out how to get to it. Wait, that's probably in there. Yeah, here's the underground thing. No, it's not. Yeah, he's underground. He said it's the hut outside.
Find anything else.
Now I need to get out. One or two ways, I guess. Yeah, this way's clear at least. Okay, I guess I can't open that. That's when the lead leads to the hut. This is the one I want. Apparently there's 10 missions in the game. So this is mission 5, we'll have 5 more to do. I don't know why I'm doing this, I don't need it.
The parable of the Good Samaritan.
This mission was a pain. Nope, can't get out of here. Need to go this way. That one was harder than it should have been. Alright, next is the Magazzino facility. Get my bandages. That. There. Good to go. Alright, I got in this one here. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, hit the like button, subscribe for more. It helps me a lot. And as always, I'm on the way. Until then, hope you have a good one.